Now you try. First, get a jar. Patrick, that's a
top man.
Yes.
3 weeks later.
Today is once again the day of SpongeBob Bob Floating School exam. But more importantly, this is the last test for the year.
Tasty, juicy, scrumptious, warm.
I know you can.
Tom and Jerry
is dead.
Hold it.
Allow me the honor of returning a book to
Dive
is Robo Girl on Campus.
Now he's gonna kick my butt.
I'm gonna put a whole new spin on things.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Yes!
Let's book him!
Wow, you guys are good. I'm the last person I would have suspected, but I was looking for me all the time. It's the perfect crime.
Yeah, tell it to the judge, Pinky.
Oh no! Patrick's too sensitive for the big house. Wait!
What are you gonna do to us?
What's your hands? Because that's why I'm crazy. My hands are all.
Okay, follow me. If you can't do the time, don't do the crime.
15 minutes later.
I copied the ID card's electronic code, just like you wanted, Dr. Wily.
Excellent. Now, to run it through the duplicator. Will get you onto the campus. Once you're inside, plant the mind control chips in the robo students' desserts. That will put them under my control.